Welcome to today's coffee break. Today we're going to discuss creating filtered views. So for this example, I've logged in as a sales order entry person or sales order processor. And what I'd like to do is rather than looking at my entire list of sales orders, I want to break them up by location, for example. So I'm going to create some filtered views that are sort of canned that are quick links for me for the future. So let's just open up the sales orders. And right now I have a list of every sales order in the system. And I can find things easily, but maybe I want to group things so that it's just easier for me to get around the system. And in this example, I'm going to use a location. So I want to filter on the blue location. So I right click and I choose filter to this value. And now I have only my sales orders from the blue location. So I want to save this for future reference. I click on the sales order, the arrow next to it, and I get this option down here, save view as. What I can do now is I can rename the view to something that makes sense to me, like blue location. And then I can save it on my home screen. So I click OK. And right now it's basically telling me that I would need to close Navision and reopen it to see this change, but I want to make a few other changes, so I'm not going to do it just yet. All right. Now I'm going to go ahead and get rid of that filter. So I have everything again. Let's say that I want to create a more complex view. Let's say I want to go by location and salesperson. So in this case, I'll give you another option here for filtering. I'm going to say that we want to use the location red. And I want to filter on a specific salesperson. So I'll add another filter. And let's go ahead and filter on John. There we go. Okay, so once I've added these multiple filters and I can save this criteria as well. Again, I'm gonna go up to sales orders, save view as, and we'll just put red JR. Okay, I'm not gonna change this. And then let's make another one for Peter because he also works for that location. Not much apparently. And we'll go to sales orders, save view as. And we'll just do red and then Peter. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and restart Navision. And what will happen is we'll be able to see those new filtered views over here. So I click yes. Here we go. So now I'm on my home page again, and I'm going to click on sales orders. And I see here my sales orders for my blue location, my red location for John, and my red location for Peter. So anywhere that you have a list in the system, you can always go up here and create these views and save them. And once they've been created, you'll be able to see what filters you use to create that list. And you can always change them if you wanted to. So on the fly, you could make a quick change and see everything. But the next time that you go into that screen, it will put the filters back. That concludes our lesson today on creating filtered views.
Thanks for watching this Archer Point video. If you found it helpful, make sure to check out our website and blog at www.archerpoint.com. Additionally, if you have any questions regarding our products, services, or information in this video, feel free to email us at info@archerpoint.com. Thanks.